Khandala is a scenic hill station located at a distance of around 78 kilometers from Mumbai and is situated at the end of Borghat, which acts as a link between the Konkan Plateau and the Deccan Plateau. During the monsoons, the beauty of this hill station increases significantly. Khandala is a nature lover's paradise and it comprises of perennial lakes, lush green mountain ranges, thick forests and waterfalls. Tourists visiting here can choose from a variety of activities ranging from trekking to visiting historic monuments. Rajmachi Fort is a must visit. One must trek through Borghat to reach Rajmachi Fort, and the fort complex is decorated with artistic sculptures, carved pillars and paintings. You can get a magnificent view of the entire town of Khandala from the top. The ancient Buddhist Paja caves, built in the 2nd century BC, are historical rock-cut caves near Khandala. The Baja caves house 15 stupas and are surrounded by waterfalls. The Bushi Lake is also an ideal spot for all those who wish to relax in the lap of Mother Nature. Duke's Nose, also known as Navkani, which means a cobra head, is named after Duke of Wellington, who had a pointed nose resembling the cliff. It is a very popular place for trekking, valley crossing, rock climbing and rappelling. Tiger's Leap is another fascinating point you can visit. The Coon Waterfalls are another attraction which is a perfect picnic spot and one can even enjoy bathing and swimming here. Holidays are incomplete without shopping. Khandala is famous for jams, chocolate fudges, chikki, and various other snacks which are a must-buy during your visit here. So this weekend, refresh yourself with a trip to Khandala.